And suddenly we have sound! Woo! Good thing I'm always watching. Okay, so in TVC I wanna try something which I don't know if it will work or not. What the heck? Okay. I will try a very greedy opening. And I like that we get the chance to play different maps of the pool now. In the unranked playthrough I'm currently doing, so that's always nice. Okay. So as soon as that one finishes, you go scouting, you go there, you that, blah blah blah, boom boom boom. I don't know if this map is good or not. It has no watchtower, so maybe that fourth map is better. Could be, we will see. So let's see. Okay, okay, okay. You need to go down there, have your fun. Oh no, that was bad. So far so good. And as I said, I want to play a 3 command center opening. I hope I did say it. So let's see if that works. Or maybe not, but we can try. We sure can try. So let's see. So that's normal, I would say. Okay. And the trick is not to get your second gas. Okay? So he's late with basically everything because of the super early. Stuff he got. Okay, I can't do much here. So, but I can do this one. Okay. Okay, so he got his. Yeah, it's super early, and you see that. Okay, that's not a big deal. Okay. So Stim is on the way, of course. Come on, there you go. Okay, so that's totally fine. And then you get that one. Okay. So the Hellions are just for a little bit map presence, be a little bit annoying, try to deal some damage, try to snipe some things, and so on. Nothing special. Got something here, got something here that's nice. Just some basic pest control, you know. Nothing too out of the ordinary. So he sees that. Okay. Oh man, can you please do something like that, and then we get that, and then we do that, and oh man, I'm eye behind. Who? What the heck is that? Can I please get all of that stuff? Okay, don't. Oh, I almost killed it. That's not bad. No clue what I'm doing here, but I guess I'm doing it all wrong. I guess I'm really doing it all wrong. Okay, where is my medevacs? Okay, that's far from being good, but at least I can try something. So, and I'm supply capped. Of course, I am supply capped. Oh, Roach Ravager, that's interesting. Okay. Okay. I didn't see that one coming. I have to admit that. So that's poof. Okay. I mean, there's not much I can do about that, to be honest. That's sad. It's a lot of Zerg to screw me up. But it's quite expensive as well for him to do such thing. Problem is, he's playing Zerg, so it doesn't matter, because whatever he does here is not really dealing damage to him. I mean, it's not costing him much, you know. That's a big problem. But okay, that's how it is. That's, oh, he killed my E-base. Ooh. Okay, no clue on that game now. That completely was turned on its head. Maybe it works, maybe it doesn't. No idea. I really don't know. Okay, he didn't get that one, so that's good for me. Okay. If those are all roaches he has, then what the heck is that now? Uh-huh. No clue on. Oh, that's so bad. Okay, no. That's really bad. Yeah. Not quite, but almost. So gas is important. Don't forget your gases. Yeah. Okay, that's annoying now. Don't know how he does this. Yeah, okay, it's annoying to say the least, but okay, whatever. Can't do much about it now. What am I doing here? Please! Can you tell me what's this all about? I don't understand TVC, guys. I don't understand this game. He's going super aggressive here with some style I don't understand. Yeah, this one roach will deal damage. I know, I can't do much against it now. It's just super annoying. That's how it is. Super annoying. I need money, man. I need money, big money. Nice snipe. What's that now? He's going full ham. Okay, he's not. What the heck is that? How did he kill? What? Can I maybe get that one? I didn't even get the lair. Hive. Did get it now. That's weird. No clue what he's gonna achieve with that here. What is that? Why? Okay, that's nice now. I think I can win this fight. Yeah. Broodlords. Okay, then that's game. Because against Broodlords I can't do much. Broodlords just straight up kill me. Yeah, okay. Broodlords will kill me, for sure. Yeah, that's... That's that. That's Broodlord. But does he have anything against my Vikings? That's the big question I got. Because it doesn't seem like he has much there. No, I don't think he has what it needs to win this here. Maybe he does, maybe he doesn't. I have no clue. Would be cool if the Vikings would have attacked further. I guess I need to lift this. Mm-hmm. He kills all my production, that's a big problem I have. There's not much left for me to work with. Not at all. I guess I lose this. I never encountered such a strange TVC. Have to admit this. It's really strange, but I can't produce anything now. Yeah, that's GG. He will have too much stuff there. Yeah. Okay, well played. So that's that episode, TVC. I didn't scout him properly, so I was completely caught off guard. Yeah, he was playing well. Thank you for watching, hope you enjoyed. As always, I wish you a very nice day and goodbye. Hey there, thank you for watching. If you'd like to support me, simply hit the thumbs up button. Do you have any wishes, feedback or suggestions, put them into the comments below. You may also subscribe if you're new to the channel. I wish you a wonderful and stress-free day. Take care, bye bye.